Second bat, fly ball, shallow center, and Hamilton can't make the play. It's a bloop hit. So you have wood against wood, and then the wood breaks.
The wood breaks. And Hamilton, despite being an outstanding play, can't make the play. If he can't get there, not many can, right? He's as fast as they come in Major League Baseball.